The Centric Phil Thomas Cat here, and I'm here with the lovable Sherry Pettis. How are you, Sherry?
Hey, Phil.
Now, I want to congratulate you on 17 years of doing your volunteer work here at Sacred Heart Hospital. How does that make you feel? You've been enjoying it?
Yes, sir.
Well, tell me kind of what you do around here.
I'm an information reader. I help people find stuff.
So you know where everything is in this place?
Just about.
Now, I guess you would have to by 17 years, wouldn't you?
Yep.
Now, is this always your workstation, or do you go with it?
Yeah, I go up and down the hallways, too.
And what do you do when you do that?
Help people get where they need to go.
Now, I know you're a big country music fan.
And NASCAR fan.
NASCAR, too, huh?
Yes.
Who's your favorite country artist?
Trace Atkins.
And who's your favorite NASCAR driver?
Jimmy Johnson and Joanna Long.
Okay, so you've got pretty good taste then, right?
Yep.
Now, do you have anything, any artists that you haven't seen yet, musical artists that you would like to meet and see perform?
Kelly Pickler and Jason Aldean.
And you've been watching The Uncharted Zone for a few years now, right?
Yep. I also catch it on YouTube.
Now, who is your favorite artist that we showcase on The Uncharted Zone?
Ronnie Miller.
And why do you like Ronnie?
He's a cool dude.
Yeah, Ronnie's a cool guy. Yeah. Have you seen him perform before?
Not yet, but I plan to.
Okay. Well, he performs all over the place. I'm sure you could catch him out there somewhere.
Yeah.
And tell me a little bit more about what you do or how long you've been living in Pensacola, always?
I was born and raised here.
And where did you go to school at around here?
Booker T. Washington High School.
Okay.
Class of 88.
Class of 88. Okay. Now, did you enjoy music in school at all? Were you involved in the band or maybe like some of the band people, anything like that?
No. Nope.
And who are some of your favorite people to work with here at the hospital?
Don L. He works in maintenance. He's like a big brother to me.
And what would you like to, would you like to stay working here forever or?
Yeah.
What's your favorite thing about being here at Sacred Heart and helping everyone?
The staff.
So the people are real fun to work with.
Yep.
Okay.
They didn't help me get a wheelchair 1 year.
Help you do what?
Get a wheelchair.
That's great.
Yeah. When I had a flat tire.
Flat tire's a bad thing on a wheelchair, isn't it?
Yes.
You can't call AAA for that, can you? We got anything else you want to say to the Uncharted Zone crowd? And we're all very proud of you, the fact that you've been doing this for 17 years. We think you're a wonderful, terrific person, and I'm sure the hospital feels the same way. So would you have anything you'd like to say to everyone out there in TV land?
No texting while driving.
Good advice. Well, thank you, Sherry. We appreciate you being on the show. And if anything else you want to say, you're welcome to it.
Love it like you should.
That was great. Thank you, girl. That was great.